of the south, where the lofty pines grows, and sings its wild song to the violet and rose. I love to recline where the orange trees bloom, and bless with the proud heart my own southern home. They tell of the health and the wealth of the north, of the beauty and plenty its valleys bring forth. There are hearts of the south as warm as a sun, whose pulse is the same and whose feelings are one. Then ever be blessed, dear land of my sires, the home of the generous, the noble and true, the first that enkindled and fed freedom's fires, and upheld our banner of red, white, and blue. The bright eyes of beauty illumines thy halls, the sighs like soft music upon the sofa. The glow of a clown seems to dwell in her breast, and woo the warm spirit from sorrow to rest. The sorrowed and brave are already to bend for the cause that is just and their native land, the union of states and the union of hands is blazed on the standard wherever it stands. Then never be blessed, dear land of my sires, the home of the generous, the noble and true, the first that enkindled and fed freedom's fires, and upheld our banner of red.